This is my prayer for you for here. The Lord shall protect you and preserve you as you travel by road, as you travel by the sea, as you travel by the air. In the name of Jesus, you shall be protected. This is a prayer for protection for you. You'll be protected in every direction. You'll be protected in every direction. In the name of Jesus, I even speak protection towards your finances. Whatever spirit that comes and touches your finances and makes you lose your money, that spirit will never break this protection again. You are being protected even financially. Every area of your body is being protected. No, any disease will have audacity and power.